Hello everyone, how are you doing? If your Windows 10 not detecting your Bluetooth devices, or if you are struggling to connect your Bluetooth device to the Windows 10, then this is the right video for you. Yes guys, we can easily fix. Yes guys, this is the video on how to fix Bluetooth device not working on Windows 10. Here we are going to learn three different methods to fix this. Okay, let's see how we can fix one by one. In the first method, go to the Windows search bar and search for Run, or right click on the Windows icon and select Run. Now Run window has opened. Here you need to type services.msc, then press enter. Now we are on the services menu. Here you need to find Bluetooth options. So whatever the Bluetooth services available in the list, find them. Here it is: Bluetooth audio gateway service, Bluetooth support service, Bluetooth user support service. So I have three services here in my Windows 10. Here you need to right click on them and select properties. Then in the startup type, go to there and select automatic. Now the services by default is stopped, then start. Now apply and say OK. In the same manner, do the same step for the other devices. Go there, right click and select properties, then change the manual to automatic, then start. Then apply and save OK. So like that, there is another one more service available. I will click properties, again change it to automatic, and I will start the service and apply and OK. So once you have done the all steps, then close the window. Now this time to restart your Windows 10 operating system. So don't forget to restart your device, because it needs restart to apply these changes. Now try to connect the Bluetooth device, then find whether it is working or not. If it's working, good to go. Then if it is not working, then move to the second method, that is device manager. For that, go to the Windows search bar and search for device manager. In the best match result, you will find that. Click on that. There you need to find the Bluetooth driver. So once you found that, right click on that and select update driver. There you need to select install the driver automatically online and install. So once you update the Bluetooth driver, you need to restart your device once. In this case, most of the Bluetooth device problems will solve. Then after restart, if you found the Bluetooth device still not working, then move to the last method, that is troubleshoot method. To perform that, go to Windows search bar and search for troubleshoot. You'll find troubleshoot settings. Click on that. There go to troubleshoot, then go to additional troubleshooters. There you will find and fix other problems. Under that, find Bluetooth. Click on that. Now you'll find run the troubleshooter. Click on that. Now run the troubleshooter. There you will find few fixes automatically. This troubleshooter will help you to find the Bluetooth problems and fix for you automatically. So this is the last option, and if there is any problem with your Bluetooth device, it automatically fixes for you. So once it fixed, you need to restart your Windows operating system. So then I hope your problem will be solved. That's it friends, this is how we can fix the Bluetooth device not working on Windows 10 issues. Hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.